कार्तिक आर्यन, भूमि पेडनेकर और अनन्या पांडे स्टारर पति पत्नी और वो का ट्रेलर हुआ रिलीज, और जहां इस फिल्म को पॉजिटिव कमेंट्स मिल रहे हैं वहीं नेगेटिव कमेंट्स भी मिल रहे हैं।
That's right. A lot of people have said that this film is actually sexist. Our internet has exploded with this. लेकिन भूमि पेडनेकर ने एक इंटरव्यू में बताया है why it's not sexist and why she was agreeing to do this film.
You know what? See, when I read the script, every doubt that I had was flushed out. As I said earlier, this is a film that is a lot of fun. You know, there are a lot of it's a situational comedy, but at the same time, it's not frivolous. I said this earlier as well. It's very empowering to both the genders. There's nobody who's black or white in life as well. And I think the makers have really been very conscious to make sure that they do not turn this into a sexist, baseless film. This is not that at all. You know, I think any of us, everybody who's a part of the film, Bhushan sir, Juno, Mudassar sir, the three of us, I don't think we belong to that school. And I think we've been, especially the makers, they've been extremely conscious of the fact that it does not turn into a sexist comment. So the moment I read it, I was like, this is beautiful. And that's what excited me the most about this film, that this can go wrong so easily, but they've been so sensitive and they've been so careful, and it's a very big achievement, like a really big achievement, and I must congratulate them.
Well, if we have to go by her statement, there is still a ray of hope, और उनके भी apprehensions सारे दूर हो गए थे जब उन्होंने पूरी script पढ़ी.
That's right. Well, now the question does arise कि is this film a progressive film that should be made for the audience in 2019? या फिर इस film में कुछ regression नजर आ रहा है? Do write in and let us know what you thought about the trailer using the hashtag as you see below. Well, Saga, Bhumi Pednekar is a fantastic actress. She's an actress who is progressive and she's done very, you know, very strong roles. And we've seen that even in her recent film, Saan Ki Aankh. And so I would like to believe that she's actually convinced about this film and the character, and that she sees an equality in the both genders in this film.
That's right, Manish. Lekin trailer hum sabne dekha hai. Mm-hmm. And there is this strong outrage among people on social media because ek dialogue hai is film mein where people do not agree कि वो फिल्म में यूज होना चाहिए था, एंड उनका आउटरेज समझ में आता है.
ओके, सो द डायलॉग इज बिटवीन द लीड कैरेक्टर ऑफ दिस फिल्म व्हिच इज कार्तिक आर्यन एंड हिज बेस्ट फ्रेंड अपार शक्ति खुराना, एंड द डायलॉग इज बीवी से सेक्स मांग ले तो हम भिखारी, बीवी को सेक्स मना कर दे तो हम अत्याचारी, और किसी तरह जुगाड़ लगा के उससे सेक्स हासिल कर लेना तो बलात्कारी भी हम है. Now that is the dialogue of this film, which has been in the eye of the storm of all this controversy on social media.
Right, and before we discuss our opinions on that, let's check out what people have to say on social media. Yeah. Jahan Lost Soul कहते हैं, just came here to say that I'm literally outraged by the Pati Patni aur Wo trailer. Not only does the movie seem painfully awful, they also have made a disgusting rape joke. Unacceptable.
Aditya Saha says, Pati Patni aur Wo trailer is full of a word I can't say. It's 2019 and Bollywood is still making these kinds of movies by remaking 2-3 old songs.
Rupali Pant kehti hai, absolutely disgraceful. It was all sweet and fun in the Panchnama series, but this is downright misogyny.
Shimi Verma, she quotes the dialogue that is in question and says, I don't expect anything from a Kartik Aaryan movie, but this is dismal.
Manjari कहती है, unimaginative and repulsive. The makers have zero moral and social responsibility.
You know, there's so many people who are saying so many things on social media. Yes, we have read out a lot of negative comments. There have been positive comments as well. Having said that, I just feel like there has been an outrage which is quite unnecessary. And please don't get me wrong. I don't mean to say that marital rape or any kind of rape or any kind of invasion of personal space is okay. I have sat here and I have volleyed for anyone who has felt like a victim or who has felt victimized by a predator. Now, having said that, one needs to also understand the context within which this dialogue has been spoken.
Well, now, before you say your thing, let me just tell you that I disagree with what you're saying, but I'm going to let you say what you have to say right now.
That's fine. But my point is that one needs to understand the context within which this dialogue has been spoken. Now, let's zoom out of this chaos a little bit and let's sit back and let's observe what is happening. These are two boys. all right, who are having a conversation amongst themselves. One is questioning his, you know, his sex life. And this is a part of not just Indian culture, but human existence, that we are social beings. We discuss things and problems with either our families, friends, or people who we are close to and we have trust in. Now, this is a boy who's discussing this problem with his friend. It's a frustrating, it's a rant out of frustration to his friend. It's not like that they are high-fiving by saying the word balatkar. It's not like after saying the word balatkar, they go and break into a joke and talk about how cool balatkar is. This is a boy who is ranting. He uses the word balatkar, which is what has become a major controversy. So I'm not taking away from the fact that, yes, it is not something that should be used frivolously. But let's also understand that this is a situational comedy film.
But don't you think, Manish, in a country where we are actually fighting against misogyny, patriarchal society, where we're fighting for equality, jahan par rape jaise sensitive issue ko, agar aap film mein, एक जिस तरीके से आप यूज कर रहे हो दैट्स कंप्लीटली अवॉइडेबल दैट वाज नॉट द नीड ऑफ द आवर इन दैट पर्टिकुलर सिचुएशन जस्ट बिकॉज ही हैड टू राइम द पर्टिकुलर वर्ड दे हैव फ्रिवलेसली एक्चुअली यूज्ड इट इन द फिल्म कॉन्टेक्स्ट फिल्म देखने के बाद जरूर पता चलेगा कि वो किस वजह से रैंट कर रहे हैं फिल्म में वी अंडरस्टैंड दैट क्रिएटिव फ्रीडम लिबर्टी सब जायज है लेकिन जहां मी टू मूवमेंट के बाद जहां लोग कतरा रहे थे सामने आकर बात करने की यहां पर वी आर ट्राइंग टू एनकरेज विमेन एनकरेज टॉक अबाउट जेंडर इक्वालिटी वहां पर जाकर आप फिल्म्स को जो आप कहते हो इज अ रिफ्लेक्शन ऑफ द सोसाइटी यू आर स्टिल गोइंग अहेड एंड पुटिंग आउट जोक्स व्हिच वाज कंप्लीटली अवॉइडेबल इज माय पॉइंट
ओके That's fair. I completely get it. And now one also has to understand that this is not a film which has serious content. This is an out-and-out masala entertainer film.
But always...
And if we talk about equality in a film, there's a fantastic dialogue where Bhumi Pednekar actually shows the prowess that she has as a woman, where Kartik Aaryan's character comes to her and says, aapki hobbies kya hai? And she turns around and she says, mujhe sex pasand hai. And that is very liberating for any woman. I mean, that is something that we're talking about is a 2019 thing. So if we're talking about equality of genders in a film like this, it seems to be that there is. Also, I think we're jumping the gun because we haven't seen this film in context.
That's true.
We're taking one dialogue and we're taking one word and we're isolating it based on the fact that this is a day and age where we're talking about the Me Too movement. This is a day and age where women have, yes, not just women, we're talking about children, we're talking about women.
That's exactly why I really feel as a society, whether it's a director, producer, actor, scriptwriter, everyone has a responsibility. Yeah. And I think it's high time in 2019 we start becoming a little progressive and leave this regressive. Jis tarike se aap trailer bhi dekhte ho, there is confusion. Right. Things we've seen in the 50s, 60s and 70s are being repeated in 2019. Hopefully not meaning bad for the film, but I'm talking about what are we really trying to show here. My point being that no matter who is fighting for what in this country, it's just that everyone has a responsibility and it should be shown even in films. We know it's not a serious message, a film with a message, but agar aap situational comedy bhi dikhate ho, dikhaiye. Lekin in cheezon ko to at least leave it aside.
That's my point. There is nothing that's been done here. With the use of the word balatkar, there is nothing that has been done. Yes, it's like someone saying rape, but then if you talk about rape, if there's a court case happening, the word rape is going to be used. You can't avoid it saying that, you know, it's a trauma trigger. You know, you can't say that. I'm just trying to say is that let's not just blow things out of proportion. The whole point of the Me Too movement was also to understand what is invasion of personal space. What are the things that are okay to be said? What are the things that are not okay to be said? What things we need to take seriously and what we don't?
That's true.
And that was the whole point of the Me Too movement, to educate not just to call out the men who have been predators, but to educate society as a whole so that we can progress aur taki hum aage badh sake in cheezon ko piche chhod ke hum aage badh sake aur itna conscious nahi ho ki hum saans lene mein problem ho rahi hai, you know. So that's my point, that I feel like we need to look at this from a little larger picture. I condemn any predator, anyone who invades anyone else's personal space, man, woman, yeah, child, adult, I don't care who. I am just saying that let's also be a little bit, let's not take these things so seriously.
And I also feel that we must take things sensitively, and words like rape, marital rape, are sensitive topics, still it doesn't happen to you, your family and your close friends. You don't know the gravitas of
that.
It.
We wouldn't wish that on anyone. That's not
That's
the point
true,
of this.
But
for those of you sitting at home, our debate will continue here. But you guys write in and let us know. First, how did you feel the trailer? Then, after that, what you want to say and what you want to say.
Use a hashtag. We'll take your top comments on our show tomorrow.
Watch Planet Bollywood from Monday to Friday at 9 p.m. only on Zoom.